good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is Mr. Johnson, and I want to officially welcome you all to DDGC.TV. Yes, DDGC.TV. What does it stand for? It stands for the Distinct and Distinguished Gentlemen's Club. Our mission is very simple: to transform the lives of ordinary men into gentlemen with class, character, with a sense of camaraderie. Our slogan is change a life, change a soul, and ultimately define life's purpose. Change a life, change a soul, and ultimately define life's purpose. Here we have on this first episode, we have what I call the Gentleman's Note. The purpose of this is to really send out a gold nugget of wisdom that will encourage you and help you to reestablish and really kind of define your reputation as a man of integrity with class and character. We all need the encouragement. We all need the wisdom. There are some things that we can learn. See, many of these nuggets you probably wouldn't know, but I think it's necessary for us to really grow and to kind of go forward as men who are respected by all and respectful of all. The first note today is what also connected with an experience I had. The note basically is: a true gentleman has respect for his peers, whether known or unknown. Once again, a true gentleman has respect for his peers, whether known or unknown. Connection with the experience that I had today. I went to a church service this evening. Me and my girlfriend attended a church service this evening. She caught an eye with the musician up there, and she told me later on that she knew him from high school back in the day. Well, apparently he also remembered her from back in the day in high school. And now here's the problem I had. And now, you know, they haven't talked for a long time or whatnot, and that's irrelevant. But the issue that I had was how improper it was on how he tried to contact her or get reconnected with her. What he did was, after he left from his stance, he sent a note to a girl to send to her, and on the note was his phone number and in parentheses how they know each other. Now here's the thing. Now of course he doesn't know me and I don't know him, but the issue is there is an assumption that while I'm sitting next to her that we're in connection, that we're girlfriend and boyfriend, that we're actually in a relationship. Now I can't really kind of dock him because he didn't know. But how about assuming of us being in a relationship? You see, for him to do that was almost secretive, and it really could have created some animosity for me. Thank God I'm a Christian and I'm saved and sanctified and filled with the Holy Ghost. But if I wasn't in my right mind, I probably would have approached him and said, wait a minute, dude, you just disrespected me and my lady. What's up? I ain't having that. But you see, this is the way I would approach it. Say, for instance, I see Kimmy. Kimmy I went to high school with, and I remember her from a long time. We were good friends, and we kind of fell off. And now I see her with you, and you guys are in connection relationship. So I see you guys walking by. First off, I establish connection with both of you. I have connection with both of you. Hey, Kimmy, how you doing? You remember me? I'm Michael Johnson from high school. How you been? Good, good. Is this your boyfriend? How you doing, sir? What's your name, sir? Jacob. Nice to meet you, man. So, Kimmy, you guys in a relationship, huh? Cool. How's the family? How's life? How's work? Everything's great? Cool. All right. Well, I hope the best for you guys. Make sure you take care of her, man. She's a good person. All right. Take care. What I did was, it was very short, very sweet. Catch up with family, catch up with friends. You know, do you still talk to so-and-so? No? Okay, cool. Because the thing about it is, immediately the moment that you get in connection with this young lady, Kimmy, who would be, you remember from high school, already Jacob is kind of thinking of a challenge. Not in disrespect of you, but also, but in security for him and his girlfriend. He wants to know, is this an ex? Does he know any of her exes? Does he know of how Kimmy used to act when she was younger, back in high school? I mean, what does he know about Kimmy that I don't know? Whatever the case may be, he knows nothing about me. So you want to make sure you keep it very short and very sweet to establish and to maintain respect on this level. I'm going to tell you, the more time that you put in talking to Kimmy and not acknowledging her boyfriend is the greater chance that you will start disrespecting him. Initially, you may seem to come off with a good, positive, you know, reputation because you acknowledge him and her. But the more time that you do not acknowledge his presence there, the more disrespectful it is. So very short, very sweet, get to the point. Nice catching up with you. Hope to talk to you guys. Just hope the best for you. Don't say hope to talk to you guys later on, because maybe eventually you'll meet each other. But at this particular moment, if you don't have contact with her, let it be. This is all that's going to be on, okay? Don't try to get in contact with her down the road. She's in a relationship, and if it's meant to be, then he'll say, hey, can we stay in touch with you? Let him offer us staying in touch with you. Otherwise, cut it loose. So once again, establish that rapport back with her. You know, Kimmy, how's everything going? Blah, 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 blah. All is well. Cool. I hope the best for you guys. Take care. Short and sweet. You maintain respect to him and respect for yourself. Once again, it's about being respected to all and respectful of all. I hope this note was very encouraging, very enlightening and educating also for all of you who are desiring to really kind of maintain your reputation as men and women of integrity with class and character. Once again, my name is Mr. Johnson. This is DDGCT.TV. I hope you check back with us because we're going to have a lot of updates with different golden nuggets. Please send different responses if you have questions, thoughts, where we can kind of discuss and ideas on how to maintain our integrity. Not just our integrity, but also our reputation to be men and women that is respectful of all and respected by all. Once again, I hope you have an awesome day and take care. Don't forget, we're in this together.